before the show begins, please make sure that all mobile phones and devices that can emit sound are switched off. The 50th anniversary karate show is about to begin. Please stand for the national anthem. As incidental music to Henrik Ibsen's play of the same name.
The second one is Grand March from Aida by Fedi. It depicts Egypt's victory against Ethiopia in the second act of Aida.
Now let's welcome our school orchestra and their conductor, Mr. Lee Ka-chung. Thank you.
Thank you.
QSGSS Orchestra. Next will be the Skill Choir. They're going to perform a medley from Les Miserables. Clara, you have some information about this classic literature to tell us, right?
That's right. Les Miserables is originally a French novel written by Victor Hugo. It is a story about justice, poverty, duty, love, hope, and revolution.
I can't wait to listen to the medley sung by our Skill Choir, including Castle on a Cloud, and you hear the people sing. Let's welcome our Skill Choir, the pianist Choi Xing, and their conductor, Mr. Man Li Sen. Thank you, Stu Huai. What is our next performance, Clara?
接下来，周乐坊会为我们带来由王力宏作曲和朱灿耀编曲的《葬花吟》。《葬花吟》是《红楼梦》中最哀伤的一节。林黛玉把悲伤寓在葬花里。Some
of the burial of flowers is performed by Chinese orchestra and solo arhu. The latter will be performed by Xiao Yumin of Class 5D.
请以热烈的掌声欢迎周乐坊，二胡独奏沙玉倩同学和指挥郭纯祖先生。
Thank you, Chinese Orchestra. Clara, you know that coming up next is a prize-winning performance?
Yes, Casper will perform a multimedia drama for us. They were the champion of the Interclass Multimedia Drama competition back in March 2016. The theme of the competition is Own Your Dream Career. They have put in a lot of effort on the drama performance.
They have indeed. The caterpillar must experience painful struggle before becoming a beautiful butterfly and be able to dance in the sky freely. In the drama, the main character Silla has struggled against parental opposition and other challenges. Will he become a makeup artist and take up his dream job?
We are going to find out soon. Now, let's give a big hand and welcome Class 3A on stage.
啦。其實咧，呢幅畫咧係陳小春同我畫噶，大家俾啲掌聲佢啦。多謝陳小春同我，
多謝老師。
你翻返位啦。呢位同學咧真係非常之適合讀 BA 課噶。陳小春同學，你記住喺 Form 3揀科嘅時候要揀 BA 課啦。
哦。其實我對 VA 都有啲興趣啊，但係我又唔知道自己啱唔啱。 可以扮得咁好，我真係覺得自己係零。
喂，陳小林係嘛？唉，冇灰心啦，失敗係成功之母啊嘛。唉，見你今日表現都唔錯，我就勉為其難，雖然仲低。
真㗎？哇！師傅。太好了，真係你認錯咗
徒弟。
咦，娘親，點解你喺度嘅？
曬啊！
結果點啊？
係你個傷樣都唔得噶啦，我真係好辛苦。
曬
啊！你知唔知道我唔到刀仔冇前途啊？
哦，你乜嘢都對我噶，我係你個仔嚟噶，而你都唔支持我。況且啊，乖乖大少都收咗為徒啦。咁你仲想點啫？
嚇！咁你明知好巴閉咩？你仲要學以致用，你應該知道你學到嘢先得噶嘛。
咁啦，如果你喺今次嘅學校
關節挑比賽入面幫同學化妝，
加埋呢度最佳化妝大獎嘅話，咁我咪俾你實現你嘅夢想咯。
不過啊，我都做到呢啲係嘅。 你睇下你，睇下你鞋又差喎。
唔好意思哦，請問你陳小林？
我係啊，咁又點啊？
我係之前第79屆青少年化妝大賽評判，雖然你胸毛裝落選咗，但係我覺得你好前真成為出色嘅化妝師。
過個獎，但係咧，你點樣揾到我嘅？
啱啱嗰位小姐我推薦你，再加上你之前比賽嘅表現，我想邀請到 HSS 實等啲時間，之後再發出你嘅片段。
跟住 HSS。我冇聽錯啊 ！HSS 唔係嗰間全球都啱發生咗好多知名化妝師嘅事件，從此
冇錯，就是、我哋希望你可以考慮我上邀請，呢張卡片150過嚟，好。
10 minutes.